Oh, good sir. I have returned.
Gather!
Your lovely muscular legs, really. What counts as proper documents? Cause, all I've got is my Adventurers Guild membership card. Violate a bunch of our NDAs, but like, you gotta do what you gotta do. I actually think it might have been someone from the Daydreamers Club who first mentioned Edwin, but anyway, you can blame whoever you want. Damn. So basically, you want us to write, you know, a contract saying we're not gonna steal any of the research that we recover for you guys and claim it as our own. At the end of the day, we don't have anyone yet. These guys have got their standards set way too high. Yeah, how many forms are we signing? Oh God. So this implies that the guild keeps track of all of my travel. Yes, resume, let's see. Habitual residence, contact address, don't have any of those. My contact address is the Adventurers Guild. Any aliases that you use when you want to conceal your identity, we need to know all of those. Too many forms. Thank you. Okay. And it's work without compensation. So you're saying if I go help him on the way, he can put in a good word for me with those other guys. If you were to coincidentally bump into him and help him out of some trouble. That is a long job title. That is a good point. Why all the way out here? Yeah, okay. No need to sugarcoat it, I guess. Income statement. Listen, if you're gonna have to get all of that from the Adventurers Guild, okay? All of it. Total number of stars rating. What do you mean? Damn, anyone with a criminal record gets turned over to the authorities immediately. Having a criminal record doesn't mean you've recently committed a new crime that you need arresting for. That's very judgmental. He might lie to you in a way that you appreciate more. I should also thank his injured leg, damn. Oh, I see. She's a reporter. Listen, ma'am. Even without all these mysterious potential dangers, are there still regular dangers like Wild Mick? Oh no, I can't breathe. Sure, no problem. Of course, I'm famous in the newspaper circles. I don't know, you're kinda gonna have to fight Charlotte for the privilege. Listen, I'm gonna be busy on this whole research institute commission. I can't book in anything definite. Yeah, we have work to do, and it currently involves getting in the way of your work. I'm not sure I would call it a building. One of those magic, I only want the second floor given to the first floor buildings. I've never read a story like that, Paimon. Damn. They're very good at talking around any subject. Sacred ground of Fanta, the birthplace of a soda. Damn, Fanta's the only thing they've ever made that is actually brought in money. Now. Oh, not poor Patrice. He did not tamper with those results. I was helping him out. It was fine. You leave him alone. You know, you gotta hope that none of this stuff we're doing is supposed to be confidential because, our little reporter friend is very determinedly sticking with us. Let's just, deal with the work, shall we? You guys can not fight on your own time. So reluctant to do the job you signed up for. Listen, all you need to do is wait for the Adventurers Guild to get back to you with my paperwork, and you'll be like, you know what, we don't have to do any of these tests. I think that you're qualified. Damn. Okay. This is what safety procedures are for. You follow the procedures and everything should be safe. Are you feeling okay? Maybe you should definitely not come downstairs with us. I'm pretty sure I'm fine. Yeah, I'm good. I'm sure we have been affected by the same amount, but listen, I'm literally built different. We're all working out in the countryside now. Need prior notification before someone slanders you? He just told me what the risks were. Nausea, dizziness, itchiness. Cause she signed the contract. Did I read the contract? That's a different question. I'm not gonna read all the stuff I signed. You made me sign so many things. Yeah, I mean, that's true. Nah, I'm fine. No, my head. Just kidding. Probably nothing. Oh no, they got a loudspeaker. Allowed the technology of shouting really loud. I mean, hey, whatever works. What were you guys gonna do if I wasn't here? One of you was gonna have to come in here and get it. Damn. Someone thought up a bunch of things that are never gonna happen and then went, "We could fix it by doing this." Good question. Nice, nice. This is a Fontaine Research Institute isekai novel. Don't think too hard about it. Why do I still have to do everything I already do in this new world? Please refrain from placing novels inside the materials office. Yes, well, obviously that note has been ignored. Wow. That's, really inefficient. Maybe what you should be spending your time doing is building, like, a radiation suit so that one person can come in here alone. Well, thanks for leading them straight to us. I got this. It's what I'm here for. Well, I guess in that sense, they're still working. Yeah, we should be held accountable, but unfortunately, all the people who are responsible are dead. So, good luck with that. I see, I see. Investigative journalism. Yeah, I'm not gonna carry you there, okay? Just old copies of the newspaper. gonna get in trouble for smashing that, right? Technically, I'm the one kicking the storage drums around. You were literally just writing. What do you mean? I'm gonna guess the Mecha took them. Indisposed is one way of putting it. They're, indisposed. They're all fucking dead, okay? That's right, I'm pretty cool, huh? It was nothing. I've been through some stuff, okay? Like a dendro slime on fire. Well, I mean, monitoring the fallout is a good first step. Shoot it down. Blow it up again. Well, you might want to be careful with that, because if you just turn off the gravity alteration, it's just gonna plummet, and that's not safe. Thank you. No, I'm just parroting her. It gets things moving along. Oh, sure, it's a slightly different version, so it's definitely safe. Thank you, talk me up, thank you. So here are my documents, minus the stuff from the Adventurers Guild that you're gonna have to wait for. Yeah, listen, he doesn't care about the paperwork because of our special constitutions. We're too important to get kicked out. Oh, she's not gonna allow herself to be distracted for too long. See? She's not letting us leave without her. Create a script. Yeah, it definitely does just sound like you're tacking on a couple extra words to make it sound different. Yeah, why are you sending it to the Department of Mathematics, huh? Did he get demoted for sending that letter? The Legend of Sword, Volume 6. No, the entire hardcover set. Is that the special edition? I would like to personally correct his misunderstandings about literary aesthetics. Damn. With a free cute Blubber Beast poster. Wait, where's the poster? Who stole the poster? Dupree wants the poster. It's neckerchief. Oh, damn. That's a real Merlin's beard style exclamation if I've ever heard one. Propping up your desk, or for throwing at other people. But listen, I'm sure this place was great before everything exploded. Now it's just a little bit open to the weather. Okay, but then where did they actually sleep? Well, sure, but if you keep working, you're eventually gonna pass out. Are you sure about that? As long as they're awake, they're still thinking. That's not what he said. Yeah, they're not, like, forbidden from going home. They just choose not to. Listen, I'm sure you don't have to hang out with this guy just because there's no work to do. Mounted Python, definitely not Monty Python. Nothing to be done but reorder the equipment and then go have lunch with that guy that I hate. Oh, the lie detector. The lie detector robot. Well, of course there are.
Solidify.
He's not even good at it. He's just like, oh, you know, that thing, the thing that you said, yes, that is a thing. Are you really gonna pretend like you're not gonna attack me? I don't buy it. You are 100% going to attack me when I pick this up. Don't even try and pretend. See?
Stabilize! Gather!
There's probably a bunch of secret NDAs in there. And all sorts of personal liability forms. You know, don't sue us if you get injured or ill or anything. Anything bad that happens is not our fault. That's a dangerous path to walk, okay? Yeah, you go over there and look at that stuff, and while you're busy, we're gonna do all the suspicious things that we need you to be gone for. I truly admire how much you have to say. I'm just gonna go and take a break. Call me when you're done. You're the assistant's assistant, okay? Yeah, no pressure. Are you sure you're physically prepared for this? No, he probably didn't. Good lord. So what you're saying is that I didn't actually say that. That's exactly what you're saying, okay? Yeah, I know I'm good for it, but are you two gonna be fine? Well, regardless of which way we go in, we're still going up pretty high. It's more like flying. Don't push yourself too hard. I didn't know there were two of these bad boys. Assistant to the externally contracted assistant researcher. You've got a new title, Paimon. Are you sure about that? Just tell us where you need us. Listen, Cronier, do you want to sign an NDA? Because then you can probably come look, but then you definitely can't write about it, so... Can't have you stealing the new Fonta recipe, okay? I mean, she's determined. You know, that's also a good point, but I guess it's like for mobility? And then it exploded. So much for stability. I'm gonna need you to take us to the skies if it explodes, Paimon. You're gonna have to dig deep within, find the strength to carry me. She'll try her best. You're all very convinced that Edward was the problem. Sure. What's suspicious? Show me! Oh, long practice. Maybe you just have poor situational awareness. And you really don't want to be up here when it does. Although, are you still going to be here? Yeah, how are you going to get back? Okay, be safe. Appreciate the way you're phrasing that. Sure, Paimon. Person we meet gets an honorary title, then they're meaningless and we can't use them to bribe people anymore. I mean, what? That's not what I said. Haha. It's just a super awesome title. I haven't decided yet. I'm a senior researcher now, huh? Instead of an assistant researcher. We can do it, and we should do it, so we will do it, and we were always doing it, and we're gonna do it. Not be a trigger for anything, okay? This had better just be a safe, normal, benign photograph. Oh god. Nacker? I knew something was gonna go wrong up there, god damn it. Oh, no. You shush. It was 100% an explosion. You guys were trying to get rid of Nacker, weren't you? You two off the hook until I see him safe and sound and there's some kind of proof that this is not because of your tri-state Archeum. Oh yeah, there's some spooky purple, huh? Exactly, are you getting up there, huh? Are you gonna do with a climb the mountain and glide in strategy? Or have you got some kind of jetpack? Oh. That's not great.
Stabilize.
You're the one who's talking all suspicious. Well, I sure as shit hope that he escaped. Even if he is stealing stuff, I hope he's still alive. Because I liked him better than I like you, okay? I guess it's like an energy explosion, like a shockwave, and not an actual shattering. So it sounds like you've kind of made this ruin into one just waiting to explode bomb. because this might explode, okay? I'm not doing it for you.
Maybe I wasn't meant for this world.
Damn. I just straight died. Wow. I was not expecting the water to be solid now. Whoopsie. Oh, everyone drowns. Okay. Where am I going? Where is it? Oh, good. Ah! Huh. This area is giving me so much anxiety. Oh, I hate it. I hate it. Oh, God. Yeah, what are you doing now, Raimondo? Yeah, you mean it's not moving right now. As soon as you touch it, I guarantee it's gonna turn on again. That's just how these things go. Told you so! We didn't even have to get to the touching part.
Solidify!
Edward, you scoundrel! Yeah, you might be safe, but it's your fault for putting all this unstable stuff up here in the first place. I mean, that's certainly one way of doing things. You need me on your side no matter what, so you can't have me doubting you. But I might doubt you anyway if you tell me stuff, but... Can I get back to you on that, Cronier? I want to get to the bottom of things myself first, and then I'll decide if and what I tell you, okay? If I tell you just what I know right now, then he's not gonna tell me anything else. If we wait until he's told me all of his secrets, then maybe I can tell you something worth knowing. I mean, I appreciate you believing in Nacker, because even if he did, I feel like he's got, you know, an agenda I could probably understand. Maybe. I'd have to talk to him again first, but you know. I just don't think I have enough information yet, okay? I'm just biding my time. Thank you. It's just not explosive enough, damn. Definitely ostentatious. Technically, this means that I'm now allowed to poke my nose into any research that I find lying around, and you can't tell me off because I technically work here now. The questions. Come on. Harsh. Very harsh. I'm sure you could say that about a lot of scientists, but... but the way you talk about him does make him sound a bit more like a Dottore-type character. doesn't make him a monster. That just makes him someone who had tunnel vision and was probably not suited to be in charge of other people. Maybe you did it. Raimondo! Okay, hello. Don't worry, when the right time comes, they will appear like the wind. Okay. he's the one who willingly submitted himself to that internal investigation. Yeah, I mean, hopefully it doesn't. my responsibilities have come back to bite me. He's dead, right? So it's not like this is his fault. Good to look like eavesdroppers, okay? Now we're just super suspicious. Wow, we did not even try. We could have stayed behind those crates, but no. No shit, we've been spotted, Paimon. Can you see where we're standing? Okay, man. We're not bad people, but I am.
Gather.
So this guy is not Spina. Are you really with the Spina di Rosula? I heard they're not well liked in Lumidus Harbor. Was necessary at the time. Should we be telling him everything? That doesn't seem safe. Yeah, sure, pretty much. people smuggling, huh? Was that our dear friend, perhaps? Well, I mean, it would have been easier for us if he had been part of it. Interesting, interesting. Yeah, there have to be some Snesnians who aren't Fatui. Effort, okay, Fusilia? I think they're fine. Surprising, Paimon, someone has to own the boat. Your mindset is surprisingly narrow. Get off your high horse. You just said you're doing some shady business. Not the most shady, but still shady. I should have just beaten you all up. No more napping all the time. You know, speaking of people who've been making shady deals lately, there's that boat with all the people on it. And some of those dudes were talking about interesting deals with Snishnayan merchants. Yeah, that boat. I just talked to these guys yesterday. find a place, all right. It would be passed out somewhere, damn. I mean, you're not wrong, Lamarck. It would be a lot easier. Oh, okay. Let's not do that, okay? Good question, buddy. I wonder. Looks like a baddie. Okay, sir. I think he's just a drunken loser. Look at him. You're not allowed to shout at me. Oh, now you're awake, huh? Fine.
Scatter.
Solidify.
You guys have a good punch up in the bushes, okay?
Yeah. Ta.
Please forgive me, man. Oh, we're tying him up. Okay. Oh, please, it was the alcohol, man. But answer the question, or he's gonna punch you again. Yep, I'm gonna say that's definitely Nacker. If you're lying to us, we're coming back for you. You're coming with us, pal. many devices did you bring with you, Facilia? But you seem to be taking us to a hilly troll den. What do you see, Paimon? Mark is just the best of you all, huh? Oh no, at least he's got the big, hyper, super-powered mech. You just named that right now, didn't you? That's good. Yeah, sadly, they didn't anticipate me. Or the mechs. A lot of options. Okay, we'll start from the lift. What are you trying to do, Nacker? It's a complicated web we've found ourselves in. Thank you. Yeah, it's never that easy. You might want to put on some earplugs. When we say interrogate, we mean torture. So, yeah. Yeah, you don't want to go out there. Just pretend you don't know what's happening. If you open the door, you can find out, did he throw someone overboard? What happened? But you should really just go back to bed. I hope you're well rested. And that you weren't at all disturbed by all of the screaming and the waterboarding sounds and stuff. Don't worry about it. You don't need to know how, you just need to know that it happened. Mine is the stealth mode, thank you very much. They've gone back to where all sailors come from. The depth of the ocean. I don't know. They're probably dead though. The institution just believes in eavesdropping first. It took them quite a while, though. Took you guys forever to notice me following you. We're doing some fighting.
Ha! Stabilize.
Ha! Get that damn pity pincher. I mean, good on you guys for actually taking off your treasure hoarder uniforms for once. Paimon, you handle them. Damn. Well, you seem to be good at getting information out of people, boss. Answer my questions, or I kill you anyway. Thank you. Just let it go, okay? Yeah, I don't think he built this himself. Not unless he built it a really long time ago. Don't just bash the door down! Damn. Wait, really? Like, actual? For real? Damn, Edwin, you're not dead after all. Damn. Hey, why are you staring at me? Oh, well, 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 Edwin Eastinghouse, come back to life, I see. What research, huh? Yeah, this is gonna be a bad time for you, Facilia. How could you possibly know me? It hasn't been that long. So I guess you heard from Nacker, technically? That's probably how that information supply line went. So it's not like you're even on good terms with him. Good job. He's monologuing. Yeah, I mean, she does not want to spend any more time here with Edwin. Not when a man that she respected and admired has been bad-mouthing her. You hear me? Yeah, okay, Edwin. You tell him, Lamarck. You get him. You get him good. Idwin, I think you're obsessed with the number 5. Like, unnaturally obsessed. Okay. I'm trying really hard to stop myself from punching you 5 times. Understandable. Wow, you stole his dive suits. What a coincidence, huh? Damn. Oh, he definitely did. He was being real weird about it. He said you gotta turn the knob 5 times. Yes, well, clearly we are being watched. Aw, honey. Yeah, she's had a rough day. It's been full of unhelpful surprises. It's a pretty nice place he's got down here. I think it's probably a little too late for that. How have we not noticed this? Okay, why are you gonna be like this? Why are you gonna be like this? I liked you, man.
Solidify! Dawn, break forth!
The first liar. Interesting.
Gather!
The third most annoying person in the Institute. Yeah, they didn't actually pay me for this at all. I wanted to have a chat with you, because I thought you were probably an okay guy, but apparently not. Apparently not. You're right, I'm so incredibly jealous of your obliviousness. Yeah, listen, Edwin, we're not leaving you here. This is not going uncommented upon. We thought you were dead. That's the point. You can't. You might be doing something equally dangerous. Yeah, you're the one who blew the place up. And then you disappeared. So if they do turn the place into a mess with their leadership, that's your fault for leaving. You guys need better lab safety. So you're both working with Cassini. And you blew the place up again. Dawn, did you really think we were just gonna let you leave? I don't know, you'll have to take that up with Raimondo. Guys, you will never believe who I found. Ay. Listen, buddy. You went out to go be a weird hermit researcher in the woods, okay? So nothing you were doing was gonna help the Institute anyway. Thank you. Well, let's see. He's not going to have any of the paperwork that you want, so probably not. Can I have another promotion? I don't know what's above senior researcher. Yeah, just try not to blow anything else up. Yeah. Yeah, he definitely doesn't seem like the person who even acknowledges that they did something wrong, let alone feels bad about it. Well, I can't deny any of that, can I, Paimon? So, how you feeling? Damn. You'd slap him in a straitjacket and put a blindfold on him. Something, that's for sure. A Fontaine flood? Yikes.